they may be correct without any anybody's or anything, but just out of maybe adding their own.
Yes, actually, that is where the malpractices happen. In the situation, from those additions and non-additions and cancellations, that is where the issue
is.
Yes, in most cases.
But now it's like actually one of them, they realize who's going to realize the mistake and
the countersign.
The council that put the correct figure means that he had, for everything, he had made like the wrong for the total number of both tasks and then the value that they don't think were unused. I don't know what, how they were adding up. They crossed and countersigned that it was a mistake. So,
I don't have that disability from the plan.
No.
But I will tell you that even the movement of the ballot boxes from the polling station to their offices, a lot of stuff happens along the way. Okay. Let me go to the. Yes. B, an extra B. That's a bit of for both N to Z. The total number of valid cast votes cast for candidates. That means the votes that were counted and confirmed as valid votes were 479. The rejected votes were 18. That brought the total to 497 ballot papers that were used because zero were spoiled. Now, that polling session had a total of 750 ballots issued at the commencement of the election. Joseph, if you get the number of total ballots used, that is both valid and rejected, and you subtract from the total number of ballots that were issued, you get a difference of three. There are three unaccounted for ballots. Yes. Valid for 79. You valid is 18. There are three ballots that are not accounted for by the second respondent, either by reduction or addition. No, yes, they become an issue. They become an issue. Yes. Yoship, if you go to C, the next, an extra. Summit view get M. That is C. Summit view get M. The total number of votes that were issued at that polling session was 1,100. I've begun from down. 1,100. Total valid votes, 741. Invalid 23. Total valid and invalid is 761. When you deduct from 1100, you get 336, not 313. 23 ballots not accounted for. Joseph, like I said, because of them, I'll just sample to show you what we meant when we referred to this declaration form. Interesting one. Total number of valid votes cast for candidates 352. Invalid or rejected votes 9. That brings the total to 361. Total number of spoiled ballots 0. We presume because it's blank. Total number of ballot papers issued to the polling station. They first wrote 7 plus 11 in figures, but in words it's clear 361. Now, if you deduct, you get 0. But for them, they deducted and got 489.
Those are unused.
Unused.
So, that's what I'm saying, that maybe the person, they should have added this total of what was passed to this group in Maine to make the total number. Would say that 700 or 800, that should be the key.
Are you calling it? No, your ship, 489 is a very deliberate figure. Actually, I'd written 48. They checked, they cancelled and wrote 489.
Those ballot papers which are not
unused. Yes, your ship.
Meaning that if you add, if like, as in logically, you add what was cast as a valid vote and rejected,
yes,
it's 300 something.
You suffer from what was given to you.
No, it's 300 something.
Yes.
So you should add it to this 489. That means that the total number of votes, ballot papers issued at that station should be here like 700 or 800 something. Which this person, I think, failed to put this total number
of votes. Your ship, the columns are very clear.
And this one comes to the negative.
Your ship, the column is very clear. Total number of ballot papers issued to the polling station.
There are 18.
361.
Total number of ballot papers. There are 18. 7 plus 11 is 18. So there can't be 18 and there are 360 something.
Your ship, you can't issue 18 ballots to the polling station.
But that is what it is saying.
That's what I'm saying. That, but in what? In what they have obtained 361.
Because but even in what, it's not correct. Because if you look at any other form, logically, that now total number of ballot papers has the highest number, has the highest figure. There's a 1,000 or 800. And then those which are unused men and those which are cast as well as the other difference. But clearly, this person, I think, didn't know what
they
were doing.
But now I want to think for them, and these are numerical questions that can be resolved by you going to that box and looking at it. Yes, your worship. Because in that box, you will get the evidence.
So, how are you sure that after making that the person has 18 votes given, but if you have cast the votes at 300 something, how sure are you that you're going to find them in the box? Won't you find the negative?
Yes, if you see the issue of recounting is you actually go and look at what, it's a process, you look at what is in the box and compare with what is here, because there is a question here.
But this one is on
the face of people,
there is
something
wrong. Even looking at other forms,
you
find this particular form has a problem.
Maybe you go to the next one, H. H actually unused ballot papers 0.
Meaning they used all of them?
No, actually blank, not 0, blank. And yet below they say the presiding officer should ensure that all information is duly filled and signed. But then you look at total number of unused ballots, and that's where ballot stuffing comes in. You find that you don't have unused ballots. Where did they go?
You mean they are given to other places to balance?
Yes, because your ship, if you look at the balance, it's supposed to be 167, but they're not recorded.
How did you get the balance?
You get the total valid votes plus invalid votes. Then you get 337. Then you go to yes, to the polling station. Total number of
the balance is 0. What was given to them is what they used. Nothing to mean.
Yes, they should indicate in that 0 is what was.
Please. But the other one, the gene, is what has the antibiotic.
Yes, sir. Let me finish with problem. Let me finish with gene. Because you see, like you say, some God will give a benefit, but some are obvious. J, that is Jambula, A and M. Yes. You must have Jambula, A and M. Now that one, they don't tell us how many ballot papers they receive. I don't know whether it also means zero, since it's blank. They didn't receive any. Blank means zero. Then unused also blank. It also means zero. But yes, that's what I'm talking about. And now you look at this declaration form, you may argue that the agent said.
What is the procedure of the information? They always give
ballot
papers in excess
of
the number of voters.
Yes, they do. And that's where the challenge comes. If you don't account for every ballot, the presumption is it has found its way to somewhere. That's why I'm here. Yeah, that's why I just explained.
Council is engaging into matters which are not application. But the fact that is why the whole submission is saying there's a difference between an account and the scrutiny of votes. The scrutiny involves audits. And this is exactly what, and the scrutiny is before the High Court.
But I don't know that's the point of order or information. But your submission is, if you look at this declaration form, you can only ascertain what actually happened when you look at the books, the ballot books. Because here, you don't even know whether there are any unused ballots and how many were actually issued and how many were used.
Yes, we have heard what the declaration, what she was talking about the declaration forms. But this information is not contained in his affidavit. We should have put it exactly the way he's saying it, otherwise it's evidence from the account.
That's
what we have been talking about.
No, I'm making submissions and referring to documents on
people. No,
this is I'm not in the electoral commission. This is a declaration form issued by EC and filled by an official.
Are you the joining or the opening?
Yes, you might beg to be protected. No, I'm referring to you. You say this does not fall under the ambit of recount. I'm showing the malpractices or the misactions that give birth to numerical questions. There are numerical questions in this court that require this court to recount.
Now, like,
I think it's just not that. Yes, Yoshi, but Yoshi, we have no is at all where actually the votes are given to somebody, which actually the votes, whoever gets the vote, the number of votes that you get are the ones that actually are killed before.
Yes, because I think I've had the other case. Where like each of them had a year ago. And one says I pulled 120 votes. But some was given 20, the one was removed. And the 100 was actually removed and put on another candidate. And you really see that 100 votes had been removed and given to another candidate. So it was obvious, for that one, it was obvious there was some more practice. But in these ones, don't see that maybe said which have been given to Nsereko
or actually, worship, there is the population automatically calls for it. But in this case, the applicant before you is not telling you this is what I vote. This is what I vote. This is what I vote. No. In fact, he appeals to all the figures that were up. They can be here. And even his agents.
But if you have different DR forms, because analysts are present, each person has their own DR forms.
We actually try it on there.
And the electoral commission.
Actually, that's what I'm
saying. And you wonder which is the correct one.
Yes, I think the EC feared to bring that DR forms. Ideally, we finish. Yes, I'm answering that we only have hours because it's us to endeavor to
finish. Did we bring you?
So we brought just four. But in any case, you should be happy that we are relying on.
And you also brought DR forms.
Yes, so from some of the.
Yes, we have to have that.
So yes, what I'm saying is ideally that comes in when EC attaches any forms, which they did not. If they attach any forms, then they will. But yes, I want to finish because that was my point that we
forget about. Have a parent.
Yes, and numeric in nature.
Not only numeric, that's what I'm saying. There are more than numeric.
Okay.
You can see that information filled in the numeric. Might have said that the number of votes we have.
And then what is past? I don't know. Maybe it was 70. Maybe 70. Yoshi, I wanted to make a point that in all that we are saying is that if you go to the problematic boxes, the importance of recounting is once you go to the problematic boxes, you allocate everyone their votes as well ticked in the box, and you do a tally. And you add to the non-contested results. You will either find that the applicant has succeeded or not. Because you can't rely on these forms, they are lying.
They are lying?
Yes, they are. For example, one is saying, Yoship, the ones I've pointed out, actually one says we are not given any ballot paper. That's a lie.
No, but your agent signed.
Yeah.
They lie.
Yoship, we have explained that these agents were harassed and chased away.
Not as well, maybe. At least if you separated, they are saying. But chased away, then the ghost comes back and searches what's
happening. Yes, much as it was not substantiated for proof, but we say the signatures were forged. Yes, it is in the paragraph. Have you read it? That's what I'm saying, that it was short of trade, but that was the intention to explain that. Some of the signatures were forged, just like you're saying that some of the forms had errors.
Maybe they were double agents. You know double agents?
I know. Yes, but you and me know, and everyone here knows.
Yeah,
so, me as signature on a form, for example, on a form,
I think
that has errors.
They bind the principle. The fact that they sign, they bind the principle.
Yes, they do, but the illegality there, it can't bind. Together with the illegality, for example, the irregularity of not declaring the number of ballots received at the polling
station.
So, even as we talk about binding the principal, the principal is not the only player in that applicant in this process. It's the electoral commission, the other candidates, and the election as a process as a whole. So, for you to say, because the form is signed by your agent,
it means no ballot papers were given at the polling station, that is okay, and you're bound. I think that's not the principle of the law. Yoship, when we go to Ngoma Ngimi and win the Nyima, they claim that there are only two. You see, Yoship, even if they are ten, the issue is if there are ballots that are not accounted for, and the evidence is bare before court, it is a numerical question. And the custodian of that evidence is the ballot box, that black box that contains everything that transpired on that day. For example, we have pointed out that after the entire audit, 2,577 ballots are unaccounted for. It surpasses the difference with which the rest of us respondents purported to win. That means if you trace those 2,000 something votes and place them in the right position, they're different. The result changes automatically.
But actually, that you open and count, and actually you find that they all belong to Muhammad himself.
Yes, that provision is also there in the law, that at that point, exactly. It's possible, but for us, we are saying this was deliberate because of the malpractices we have explained. Again, it's a first and second respect. It happens so that these were committed by these two.
Committed by
private respondents.
But this is off record. If it was by the respondents, why would they give them to the first respondent? Why would they leave them flying around like atoms or whatever, which have no matter? And that's radical.
You should have
three radicals moving around with the concept.
Yes, since it's off record.
Yes, it's off record.
You see, in elections, everyone goes to that polling station deliberately with something. No one goes there by mistake. And they know exactly what
you get a vote.
Yes. Yes, you they go there deliberately.
You go to vote and ring.
And some.
You go to vote and ring elections.
So, Yeshif, I'm telling you that some people, that's why you have seen elections are now for bribery and those other malpractices, because some people go there deliberately and they are calculative. They know if we just let him win everywhere, questions will arise. That's why you see in some places someone here
allows to win. If you have clarified, because the electoral option won't. You just go to the polling station with colors of your party and the energy of your party. But if you moved around like this mayor, this just concluded election.
Yes.
The people deliberately with their color parties and they are full at, not like almost trying to continue campaigning at the polling station. You would even say that now we should just clarify that whole process. But Electoral Commission, I think, is lenient.
Yes, the Electoral Commission is sometimes also a player.
And another place where you find even a candidate's poster is put at the entrance of the polling station. That in case you've forgotten whom to vote, who can tell and then you run. So, I mean, those are like the open, like, and yeah, I wonder where you put it, because you can see from the colors and know where they go. But the people themselves, they don't just, not for you do respect, you don't have to run out so being the wrong, you don't have to be the wrong. You say you go this way, for them you want to go this side, and you won't force them. Yes, and so I think maybe a little man will come up and say, this is the right way to go, and bring back people to court. Because if a court gives an order, and so you, maybe as the police or leader, say, I'm going to obey that order, then there's no point of coming to court. And some of these things, as you've noticed, maybe when you look at visa claims and attachments, you may read more into them than people want to accept meeting here.
I want to finish on the point of the affidavit of the EC official, where she claims that she submitted.
So you just said to deny.
Yeah, but she says she submitted. What is good for the goose is good for the gander. She should have attached the proof that she has actually submitted, transmitted the results to EC. Otherwise, this court is only guessing. Maybe she did, maybe she did not, just because she said it in her paragraph 12. She should have attached because she retains copies of the transmitted results. So she will reiterate our earlier prayers that this is a proper case for annual account, and we pray that she will. Yoship, when I mentioned the issue of costs, I did not mean that because there is 600,000, then a recount is automatic. I was only saying that the remedy for respondents is provided for under the law. In case they succeed in such an application after a recount, the results remain the same. The law says they are awarded costs, and they begin from the 600,000, going upwards depending on how much has been expended. Yes, it's a beginning point. Every journey of $1,000 begins with one step. So she will return it a prayer.
Ndimukot.
Anybody with any information or any documents to be here? So we have all the documents
already. Your worship, I'm sorry. First of all, we should have in the prosecutor's amendment, the returning officer established. Two, we have to plan out a better information. Your worship, in fact, it is their document. It is here, Your worship.
But isn't the
first
judgment attached to the application?
Because I only see the returning officer.
So,
yeah, because you have to prove that you actually transmitted. But for this is a document.
And it is attached to your.
Yes, Yoship. No. This is.
Why did you bring it in
your evidence? Yoship, it was to show the results. But the fact, proof of transmission is when you take and someone receives.
But that's the heading, return form for transmission of results.
Because this document was given to him on that day. 15. No, this is the document, and it was given to him on that day. So, when did they transmit? That's actually my point. 15th January, that's when they declared results. So, did they transmit that day? No, this I'm talking about the document.
It's dated. You see, who did this?
Bishop, I think you get my point. This document was made on the 15th.
You have any other
yes, that is the receipt.
Oh, apart from this,
your worship, you can update it.
But do you have one which is received by EC?
Yes, your worship, but I don't have it here.
Why? And is it the exact document like this one? Or you can't tell?
Your worship, it is. Today, as if it comes with a report, so it is slightly different from this one. I
no other people.
You are finished with him, you are saying another document.
In your position, you see.
Yeah, there are some other forms that I realize were not. They are mentioned, but not.
Where?
Where
are
they?
When I
said
they
hear me. Yes.
Why did you attach
this? Bishop, I think it's the same reason you not attach it. Yes, I'm being honest because if Yoship, if you realize this application,
you should have to counsel. You should have to go counsel.
You know, it will take time. We need to scrutinize the.
No, but I need to make everything because you know, and then it's for recount. There's no fair recount. It's time back. So in the moment we do it. So do you think this court without those affidavits can't retain justice decision?
If you have
up to
if you have up to DD, and let's say DD.
Yes, I have. But that is
up to
visit WDO.
That's okay, Chief. That's okay for us.
DD is
this one. We are good because they're just two and I don't think they're.
What are they going to ask?
No, these ones that we wanted to, that you said, you asked whether we have either permits, okay. We can discuss for them.
But you have the original.
Of those annexes? No, not here. Not here. Here, you only have two.
Let me see those originals.
And the
No. Same place. The document that I have in how I turn.
Thank you.